I'd like to thank the Bridge Provincial Government for its support at the SK Forum, which will be held this afternoon at the Capitol. Of course, supported fully by Governor Amy, and the Vice Governor is here also. And at this point, I would like to thank Governor Amy, you know, who has been also instrumental while we were drafting the SK reform law. She was one of our resource persons. I think she went twice in two hearings because of her track record, the Japanese track record of being the Kabataan Barangay, which is until now, I would say, has produced so many good leaders. No? So we wanted to the SK or the reason for reform because we know that it was not performing as expected. I would say that it was a flawed system. It was supposed to be abolished, but I said it would be a disservice to the youth to abolish it altogether. So we took it upon ourselves to draft a new law. Ito lang po yung SK reform. A new revitalized, and I'm optimistic that the new SK reform law will be more effective in holding our future leaders through its programs.
For Senator JB first, sir, of course, you know, it's a big issue right now. Sir, what's your reaction though on the on President Duterte allowing the burial of the former president?
Well, you know, there's a saying, there's a belief in Filipino belief that if you do not bury somebody, the spirits are not at peace. No? Kumbaga sa taya, in the vernacular, hanggat hindi natin nabibigyan ng maayos na libing, ay kumbaga hindi natatahimik yung espiritu. And probably, it's about time we put a closure on this issue. Because President Marcos became president and served the country. So, whatever sins he has, that his detractors are saying, his critics are saying, it's up to judge. It's up to God to judge. Nobody can judge. Wala naman sa atin na pwedeng maging maghusga. It's only the Lord. It's only God who can judge any person on judgment day. So hindi naman sila Diyos, di ba? So I think it's about time we put a closure para naman matahimik na rin the old man. That's my personal opinion.